I'll fear the end of our years, hoping for just one more day with you, dear.
James, when I think of our life together so far, I think back to the beginning and the time we spent working at Casas. I specifically remember my third summer staff meeting. You arrived 10 minutes late wearing basketball shorts and a cut-off t-shirt.
Your dreams, the wildest of things, from places you'd see to people you meet.
So I love the person you are. There's never been a time where you haven't put others first. You are a giver and caretaker. Giver is the best word to describe the person you are. You take such good care of your family, friends, and of course, me.
Oh, let's go where nobody knows, and let the wind take us away. Wherever we go, I hope that you know that I'm gonna love you for all of my
to officially welcome you to our family. But just remember, Ashley was my best friend first, and she will always be a Renero.
Oh,
Thank you.